The next competitors from Central Ontario, Jacinthe Lariviere and Fred Lenny Faustino.
A team that just finished off the podium a year ago in Calgary. They finished fourth in Canada. Jacinthe Lariviere and Lenny Faustino, another team that could be knocking on the door here in Winnipeg.
Their short program to the soundtrack from Moonstruck, and they have a very light-hearted, almost comedic attitude to the choreography. It works perfectly for them. One of the big problems in a short program is that when there is a huge mistake like that, the skater loses the momentum, loses the feeling of the choreography, and with eight elements to get done, you can't afford to miss a step.
Then not try to dwell on the mistake. Get your next element. Couple of touchdowns on the side-by-sides and then a bad landing, a spill. Jacinthe Lariviere and Lenny Faustino will receive some deductions, no doubt.
They recovered nicely, though. Mm-hmm. The entire program had a lightness to it. They were very flowing in the movement across the ice. A lot of deductions, however, because of some pretty serious problems.
As they always say, you can't win it in the short program, but if you
could sure lose it.
You sure could lose it.
Setting up for the side-by-side triple jumps. Touchdown by Lenny with his right hand, but this was the major problem, the throw triple salchow. She got a terrible lean in the air, lost her edge on the landing. And with the element placed so close to the boards, it's a pretty difficult spot for a skater to get up and continue with the program.
Got up and close with the TSN logo.
Marks for Jacinthe Lariviere and Lenny Faustino for required elements.
So the marks for Jacinthe and Lenny, who have been to the Nationals for a few years now, competed as juniors back in 98, made the move to the senior ranks. Marks still not quite at the level of the elite teams yet.
These types of experiences
are going to help them.
And when they get a good skate, they're going to get very good marks. Their material is excellent.
You could tell by the presentation mark.